pod, thumping on the subs in the back of my crew cab. Redneck rocking like a rock star, sling a little mud off the back, we can do that. Friday night football, Saturday last call, Sunday hallelujah. If you like it up loud and you're hillbilly proud, then you know what I'm talking about. Let me hear you say, truck, yeah, I wanna get it jacked up, yeah, let's crank it on up, yeah. With a little bit of luck, I can find me a girl with a truck, yeah, we can love it on up, yeah, till the sun comes up, yeah. And if you think this life I love is a little too country,
ready.
You know, well, I'm a chicken fried, a cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and a radio. Oh, 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 oh. Well, I was raised up beneath the shade of a Georgia pine, and that's home, you know, sweet tea, pecan pie, homemade wine. Where
the peaches. All right, Butch, what is your favorite hunting experience?
Well, one time, see, I was out in the woods up there, you know, up in Badger Creek, and I was shooting foxes. You know, I should have known there was badgers in Badger Creek, but there, I wasn't thinking. And anyway, there was a lot of snow, and I saw this thing coming at me. I didn't know what it was, but it was just trudging through the snow, and all of a sudden it gets up, and I'm just like, I get my 22, and I'm just like, and I got it right between the forehead, and he was dead as a doorknob. There was not one life left in that man, Badger, man, and. I put that up my mantle, and that was my favorite hunting day.
You know, I remember that day like it was yesterday.
Oh, yeah, I forgot you were there.
Yeah, I remember that day.
Yeah.
That was a good day.
Was it?
Hug a little. It was hug. Good. Do a little hugging.
Good day. Love hunting with my... So, Larry, what's your favorite animal to shoot? Well, Butch, my favorite animal to shoot is wolves. Wolves are overpopulated in this country. That's why we gotta shoot them all dead. Shoot them all dead.
I know
they're killing
you
our cows. Mm-hmm. They're killing our
elk. Amen.
They are killing our elk. We gotta shoot them all dead just because we like to kill.
When I first joined the Man Hunt Club, that made me feel like a family, like a hole in my heart had just been filled. Like a boy on Christmas Day getting his first shotgun.
So yeah, join Men's Hunting Club.
So join Men's Hunting Club now for only a first down payment of $19.95.